Pull the ball back into your body with the sole of your toes as if you're going to change directions. Just as the ball's under your body, tap the ball forward and move with it.